fire. Give me reason, take me higher. See the champions, take the field now. Unify us, make us feel proud. In the streets our heads are lifting. As we lose our inhibition, celebration, it surrounds us. Every nation, all around us. Sing forever young, singing songs underneath the sun. Let's rejoice in the beautiful game, and together at the end of the day. We all say, when I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a wave and flag. And then it goes back, and then it goes back, and then it goes back, and then it goes back.
Hello, St. John's School. Wow, I am so amazed by all the things that you did to support the One Chance Project. The work and activities that you developed in class with your teachers was beautiful and so heartwarming. That OCP Yogathon was magical, and I could feel the loving energy from your mantra all the way in Asia. The casual day was also so cool. I loved seeing all the creative outfits that you guys put together. You did a wonderful job, St. John's. As OCP friends, you've already made such a difference. You helped raise a huge amount of money for the One Chance Project. I am extremely grateful and feel so blessed for all of your help and support. St. John's School, thank you. So, do you want to know what we've been able to do with your donation money so far? Well, in just one short month, we've been able to do so many different projects. And guess what? This is just the beginning. So check it out. We began by helping an organization called SOLS, which stands for Science of Life Studies. SOLS provides a unique form of education for underprivileged youth that motivates and inspires its students to develop their full potential. We visited two of their centers, one in Malaysia and one in Borneo. We donated tons of school supplies that will contribute immensely to their education. Dictionaries, chapter books, notebooks, pens, grammar books, and lots more were part of this educational gift. That was awesome. And they were very thankful. Then we visited the sun bears at the Bornean Sun Bear Conservation Center in Sepilok, Borneo. Sun bears are the smallest bears in the whole world, and they are in great danger due to hunting, poaching, loss of habitat, and because of people that capture them and keep them as pets. This organization is the only one that rescues and rehabilitates captive sun bears and gives them a chance to reintegrate into the wild where they belong. Thanks to your donation, we were able to provide food for the 32 bears at the center. They send you a big bear hug of appreciation. In Cambodia, you helped change the lives of some very special families. The first one was Lee Voth's family. Lee Voth is a Cambodian war hero who lost both his legs when a landmine exploded as he was rescuing people from a war zone. He is a father of three and must beg for money to pay for his children's school. Besides that, it is very difficult for him to move from one place to another because he has no legs. With your help, we were able to buy Lee Voth a wheelchair, a gift that will improve his quality of life forever. You also contributed to sponsoring the education of one of his kids for an entire year. Isn't that fantastic? The second Cambodian family that we helped was Ti Pao's family. Ti Pao is a disabled man who lives in very poor conditions. He sells handmade crafts on the beach to be able to educate his children, as he wants them to have a bright future filled with great opportunities. That's why the One Chance Project decided to pay for his daughter's education for one whole year. We also provided rent money to help this family out, since this was an urgent concern of T-Pow at the moment. This, again, was all possible thanks to your help. In Phnom Penh, the capital of Cambodia, we visited the Somali Mom Foundation, an organization that rescues young girls and women that have been kidnapped and forced into slavery. This is a very serious issue that is happening in many Asian countries. We spent time with the wonderful girls that were saved by this great foundation. They shared their heartbreaking stories with us, and it was a very emotional moment. We were thrilled to donate a variety of educational books and resources for their new library. They were so happy with this donation. Again, all thanks to you. Last but not least, we helped Cambodian Living Arts, an organization that works to revive the arts and culture in Cambodia. In a dark period that took place over 30 years ago, the Khmer Rouge, an evil regime that took over the country, eliminated all the arts, music, and traditions of Cambodia in horrific ways. After this, there were very few artists that survived and could pass on the traditions. Cambodian Living Arts made it their mission to find the survivors and help them educate the new generation of Cambodians so that their rich culture stays alive. The One Chance Project paid for a student's full year of art education with one of these amazing masters. As you can see, we've been able to make a huge impact in so many lives already thanks to you, St. John's School, and we're just getting started. We heard there's a bake sale coming soon and that it's going to be dedicated to the One Chance Project too. Sweet! We feel so grateful that you've decided to continue helping our organization. Now remember one thing, all the money that is raised from the bake sale is going to go into helping communities in need around the world. So the more money we make, the more things we can do to help out. One person can make a difference, but together we can change the world. And that's exactly what we're doing, St. John's, changing the world together. Thank you from the bottom of our hearts for believing in the One Chance Project. We have one life, one earth, and one chance to make a difference. Are you still in? We are.